And I'm Colby, and we are DNC Cards.
Today we have a little of a binder review from the last couple of weeks.
And we have something to show you guys. So we recently just got a new light, and our lighting will look from this to this. So that's super exciting. So you can see the cards a little bit better. And also,
okay guys,
a huge announcement.
Okay, let's get to the binder review first, guys.
We'll say the announcement at the... You can skip forward if you want, but I recommend watching this.
This is really just my binder. His binder isn't here right now. But in the front of the thing, I just have a few jumbo cards. Little Boom. These two are not in good shape at all. I just found them, like, yesterday. A Flygon Jumbo EX and a Snorlax. That's basically the front. I don't have anything. I've made my own binder basically with those types of sleeves.
Also, guys, I'm going to be trying to figure out the comment situation because the comments are always off.
We've tried to fix it.
So I'm going to try to figure that out. And if I do end up figuring it out, make sure you tell us about our lighting and if you like it or not.
And about our announcements. So, yeah, that's the front. By the way, guys, this is not my full collection. This is just from the past couple of weeks. Stuff I've done on and off camera. I did lose my childhood, my younger childhood binder.
Wow, look at the lighting. It looks so great.
Okay, let's get to this right here. So obviously, I pulled this off camera. The Pikachu VMAX, Salamence VMAX, and Lapras VMAX. This page is just VMAXes and Secret Rares I pulled recently.
I love this card so much.
It may not be worth much, but
it's still pretty cool because it's a gold card.
Okay, we got the EVV,
which is a promo.
Hold on, I'm just gonna lift this up a little so I don't have to put it down.
There we go, that's better.
The Raladin V, Malamar V, Mega Steelix, Rillaboom, Full Art Grapple, Lurantis, Dreadnought, Alakazam, and a great card. Full Art Zacian, Cinderace, Mega Pidgeot,
Zazamenta.
Okay. I know how to say it. It's just, I forgot.
And also,
Zamazenta. Bam, that's it. Okay. Hold on, let's put this down, guys.
Let's refocus this real quick. There we go.
Okay.
And now, you guys have been waiting for this.
Well,
you haven't been waiting for the video.
But we have pre-ordered something very special.
Not released yet.
From GameStop. So today we went by. I dropped off a couple of games and stuff to get some cash back. And wow, and we also went there to get some Pokemon cards. They had
absolutely nothing. Yeah. The only thing they had was a Mewtwo figure.
Which
we didn't get.
We didn't get that, so didn't get it. But the worker, while I was giving him my stuff, he did say that we could pre-order Shining Fates.
Shining Fates, boxes and tins.
So they had the Pikachu box and then the three types of tin, the shiny V tins. And so we both got two shiny V tins.
Shiny tins, the new Shining Fates V tins.
They will be coming with six packs.
They come with six packs, so in total we're gonna be opening 24 packs.
We're gonna do two videos. Yeah. The first video will have one of my tin, one of his tin. Second video will be basically the same thing. But yeah, sadly, the pre-order date is a month from now.
February 19th. So,
over a month.
You guys are gonna have to wait a little bit, but it'll be our best opening so far.
Yep, but I don't know what packs will come in those tins. Because it's not an ETB, it won't come with just the Shining Face tin. But I hope it comes with all Shining Face because I don't want to open Evolution.
Yeah, me either. I hope it's all Shining Face. And it comes with a shiny promo card, which will be absolutely insane. It'll be our first shiny card, right?
Yeah. There'll be three. There's Cramorant, Shiny Cramorant V, Shiny Boltun V, and Shiny Elbows. Yeah.
So we are super stoked about that. And even though it's far away, we're just gonna try to make the time.
Okay.
Sorry about that, guys.
If you saw that. But that's pretty much it for this video. We obviously.
I know it's a short video, but
as we said, we could not get any packs. We were gonna get some packs.
We're gonna get Vivid Voltage if they were still there.
Because last time we were. Bunch of
and if you haven't seen that video, check out that video. Chubby Chew.
What?
I didn't hear anything.
Let's hope we get the
Shining Fates packs
in this boy but shiny.
This guy can be shiny. This Charizard V Max can be shiny. And if we pull that,
this man can be shiny.
It's gonna be a good opening for sure. But, so, it comes with 6 packs, unlike the regular 10s that come with 5. So, we're both going to have 12 packs to open, which is going to be absolutely insane.
It's basically going to be one of these, except that we've done all the last
time. And it comes with shiny promos, so you guys should probably head to GameStop and see if your local GameStop is available for pre-order. If they are, make sure you cop some. And the Shining Fates box comes with Pikachu. A jumbo card and a regular card.
There is also the...
It's not shiny, though. Not shiny Pikachu, but...
Is going to be a shiny Crobat box, just like the Japanese version. And the shiny Shiny V-packs. There will also be, obviously, ATV, but our local GameStop does not sell the ATV.
So we are super excited, and I guess that's it to the video?
Yep, I hope. It's nothing interesting, but hope you like the video, our new lighting. My cards and on very, very
special
exciting
announcement. So I guess we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye.